have an active situation. The nature of this threat will require a full strike team. You're being deployed. One of our most notable institutions of learning is under siege. This is more than just an attack on our soil. This is an attack on our future. We know that all first responders have gone silent. We confirm numerous casualties due to the release of an unidentified biochemical weapon. Your newly assembled Rainbow Team faces a trial by fire against an unknown number of enemy combatants. You're to be inserted directly into the hot zone. We will have decontamination crews on standby. Your orders are to eliminate the threat and rescue any survivors you may find. This is why Rainbow was formed. This is what you all have trained for. Your time is now.
When I was little, my Savta taught me that silence was a woman's best garment. But I have to admit, I never really took her advice to heart.
Mission is to locate and defuse a bomb. Defuser dropped. We need to secure the device.
Got your backs.
Defuser acquired. Move to bomb location and defuse the device. We've lost the defuser. Go back and retrieve the device.
Charge.
fucking ammo?
Drop the diffuser. Move to bomb location with the diffuser and defuse the device.
Shit.
There was no other team in the world that could have accomplished what you did today. But this victory comes with a cost. Our nation has been hit where we are most vulnerable. But we must remain vigilant in the face of this emerging threat. As the ultimate goal of our enemy, is still unknown. Reactivating Team Rainbow was the right choice. The only choice in these uncertain times. Is just beginning. We will track down the people responsible for this attack. We will show them that we are not afraid, and we will stand ready to